Solid. Do we trust you driving?
He's driving. Yes, Solid is our driver.
Is he a good driver?
He is our driver, okay? I'm just saying. He's the only acceptable driver that we can have.
Sensing sarcasm.
I jumped up.
What did you do, Solid?
I saw him coming at me. I wish I had Shadow Play going so that I could have taped that. Because you would have soaked it.
What? Go!
Go!
I had to close my pizza box! Holy shit, you guys!
Oh my gosh, you definitely should not be driving.
He is our driver.
Go to YouTube.
Riding along in my automobile. My baby beside me at the wheel. I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile.
Oh shit. Oh shit, we flipped it. And we're right in the middle of the red zone too, because I'm a moron.
Yes, you are. That's okay. You're not known for your driving skills.
Fuck you, Ray. Okay. We need to get out of the car anyway. Everybody buckled up?
Yep. Wimp getting in the middle seat.
Huh? I'm not riding, bitch.
Oh god, I hate first person. Oh shit.
Oh god.
We're already off to a great start.
I don't even know what's happening. Like Princess Diana up in here, dude.
Solid.
Huh? Yeah.
I have to.
He was driving along and his chat said, press F to honk, and he goes, oh, F to honk, okay. Boom, and
I found the vehicle.
And there we go.
You gotta be kidding me, dude. That's... Oh! What?
God damn it, Solid.
What? Yeah, yo.
What?
The reshading. Great story, of course.
What are you talking about?
That reshading.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
What reshading thing?
For the game.
We need to put that in your video.
Fuck off, Ray.
I took damage.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Never mind.
We gotta have you drive because of the videos.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
You can make it.
So would be a bitch.
Alright, where are we going? Where are we going?
Hold on. Right there, on the blue dot.
Oh, bullshit. Oh, yeah.
Come on.
Let's go to these apartments.
Oh, no. That's hot bullshit right there.
No, fuck that.
That's bullshit.
I'm so glad. I would never let you drive my car.
Jesus.
What, Ray?
He's a good driver in person. He said you might be winning games, but you're losing brain cells. There's a trade-off for that. Oh my god.
What was that? That wasn't my fault. There's no way you can blame that on me.
Uh-huh.
We are going.
We will anyway, yeah.
Yeah.